We've put our models directly where 100 million developers live, in GitHub. Let's have a look. Developers can explore a library of the most recent and popular AI models. Every model is unique in its capabilities, performance, and cost. You can click into the model cards to see what each model specializes in. Mistral's new Mini-Stral model offers low latency, for example, while GPT-4o is currently the most powerful and widely used multimodal model. You can now test drive these models for free with the interactive playground and try out your prompts before you spend a dime in production. Let's check it out by taking another of the latest models from OpenAI, GPT-4o Mini. You can just upload a photo and see how the model will respond. You can even compare one model to another with this compare button. Say you're building a multimodal app using text and vision. At no cost, you can easily compare GPT-4o Mini with Meta's new Llama 3.2 vision model to help you decide which one's better for your use case. But for any real application, the model alone is not enough. It needs your data. That's where RAG comes in. Now, for the first time, you can ground a model to your data right here in GitHub just by clicking the Upload Files button. Then you can compare the grounded model to the ungrounded one to see how adding data will improve your app's ROI. When the model's answers are in line with your business goals, you can just click the Code button and get the code right here in GitHub. Copy it into VS Code, and with your GitHub credentials, you can run it straight away. The key to success with your AI app is choosing the right model and the right prompts to serve your users. Until now, you could only evaluate those variants pre-production, but now, for the first time, we're offering model experimentation in GitHub Copilot, which lets you run live prompt and model experiments on apps in production to improve your business outcomes. Here, Copilot's made a thumbs up and thumbs down button, and it's stubbed out a few variants, which can be different prompts or even entirely different models. You can assign each variant to percentages of your user population. When users use the app, they'll get one of these prompt variants, and the results will be recorded right in GitHub. Now you can see how the variants stack up to each other, on metrics like the number of chat users, the cost to run each variant, how long it took each variant to respond, safety and error rate of each variant, and direct user feedback. With model experimentation, you can make a data-driven decision on how to best serve your users. Once you've tested your app in GitHub and are ready to scale, you can get a production key, and that brings you to the Azure AI Foundry. The Azure AI Foundry is an AI portal for developers made to bring apps like this into production. Here, you can continue to work with models and prompts. You can customize models for your business with fine-tuning. You can build and test AI agents, and you can provide your agents knowledge from sources like Bing Web Search, unstructured data in Azure AI Search, or structured data in a Fabric Lakehouse. And you can create agents that take actions with Azure Functions and Azure Logic Apps. And you can evaluate your AI application to ensure it's behaving in a responsible and trustworthy manner. Finally, you can experiment with the new real-time models in Azure AI Foundry.
You sure can.
So what do you think of Azure AI Foundry?
Haha, Azure AI Foundry is the tool to deploy your AI applications at scale.
You said it, GPT.